confusion over who owns what is clouding the Trump administration's approval of a TikTok deal involving Oracle and Walmart. Eamon Jabbers has the latest there. Eamon?
Yeah, John, that's right. The president injecting some real confusion into this deal this morning after having given his conditional approval over the weekend. This morning he went on Fox and said that under the terms of the deal, basically Walmart and Oracle would have total control of the new American TikTok entity. And he said if they didn't have total control, then he wouldn't approve the deal. But the problem with that is that the way the president is describing that deal is not the way that any of the participants in the deal are describing it. They're describing a deal in which Walmart and Oracle would only have 20% of the combined entity. Here's what the president said this morning.
They are going to buy it. They're going to have total control over it. They're going to own the controlling interest. Everything is going to be moved into a cloud done by Oracle. It's all through the cloud. And it's going to be controlled, totally controlled by Oracle. And then I guess they're going public and they're buying out the rest of it. They're buying out a lot. And if we find that they don't have total control, then we're not going to approve the deal.
So the president there saying that if those two companies don't have total control, he's not going to approve the deal. But even when you talk to the companies, they are not saying that they're going to have total control. They're saying it's a 20% control situation. Here's Oracle's statement from this morning. They say, upon creation of TikTok Global, Oracle Walmart will make their investment and the TikTok Global shares will be distributed to their owners. Americans will be the majority and ByteDance will have no ownership in TikTok Global. So what Oracle is saying there is that ByteDance, the parent of TikTok, is not going to have any ownership because the shares in the new entity will pass through to the ByteDance shareholders. Because some of the investors in TikTok were Americans, the majority control of the overall combined entity would be there saying 53% American, but it would not be a majority control by Oracle and by Walmart. And there still would be significant Chinese investments here, significant Chinese ownership and Chinese a person on the board of the company when all is said and done. So that adds to that level of confusion here. At the end of the day, all of this might be a moot point because we got this tweet from a Chinese journalist who is seen as very well connected with the Chinese government, and that indicates that this deal might not go through at all, saying, based on what I know, Beijing won't approve current agreement between ByteDance, TikTok's parent company, and Oracle and Walmart because the agreement would endanger China's national security interests and dignity. So we may have raised this flag up the flagpole and have to pull it back down if the Chinese decide that they simply can't stand this deal, if they view it as too much of a win for the American side and for the Trump administration guys. So we're still in a little bit of limbo here until all sides weigh in.